friend JV, and we chose it with Supermassive's The Dark Picture Anthology, which is a survival horror branching story called The Devil in Me, which is season one's final story in the game, and we are aiming to get the best ending. So far so good, and I hope you enjoyed this final gameplay video. Don't forget to like, do subscribe if you're new to the channel, that's always very good, and leave a comment and share. And if you want to watch how we came to this ending, I recommend you highly to watch it from the very beginning. Thank you so much and enjoy.
Come on. Aaron!
What happened to you guys?
We're both alive. That's all that matters.
There he is! Is he gone?
Get down there.
No, I can't leave you.
Just go.
Get away from me! Hey!
off me! Baby! Run!
Stay away from me.
On your feet.
I found a way out, but we have to go now.
I can.
Then we'll leave your ass behind.
No, we won't.
I'm just motivating her. Get up, Kate. He's coming. Keep going. Keep going!
Hurry up!
You all right?
I got lucky. Down here, I guess. This is freaking me out. Listen, there's something I noticed about Jumet.
What?
Okay, listen, when I was a kid, I didn't speak much.
Big surprise.
No, I mean, like, at all. They called it selectively mute. Like, I could talk, but I chose not to.
And what's that got to do with Jumet?
We've never heard his voice.
So?
One of the things they said about it, the psychologists, was that I was hiding. That I was scared that if I spoke, I would give away my identity. That's the same as Jumet.
Obviously, he wants to disguise who he is.
No, it's more than that. There's a conflict in his identity. He doesn't even know who he is. It's like he's caught between being two people.
Or he's trying to separate the killer from the regular guy he is the rest of the time.
Maybe.
Well, good thing you didn't become a killer.
Give me time.
Maybe we can get this thing working.
Morning, Chicago. We begin today with some breaking news. Chicago police today confirmed the body of a man found in a fire at an abandoned warehouse in the Fulton River District to be that of missing FBI agent Hector Munday. Munday has been identified as the shoeshine killer, whose recent killing spree struck fear into the hearts of locals in and around Chicago. A spokesperson for Chicago PD confirmed Munday murdered four victims, including yesterday evening police officer Patrick Stanley, a dedicated veteran of 22 years. The fire was brought under control shortly before 5 a.m. this morning. The body recovered at the scene was burnt beyond recognition, but police identified Munday from dental records.
Thank you.
are those things?
Jesus. What happened here? Oh God. What happened here? What's that?
Mark! Hey! Mark! I could use that. Hello? Fetch.
Worth a try. Oh, waste of time.
Charlie, you're alive with broken ribs. Charlie, I thought you were dead.
I nearly was. I'm sorry for that. I thought...
How the hell did you make it out here?
Yeah, good to see you too, mate. I nearly got fried, you know.
I know. We saw it.
You saw it? What the hell does that mean?
How exactly did you get out of that?
Where are the others? Mark.
they safe?
We were all separated trying to get out. Dumet has the entire place rigged with traps. We followed right into his game.
We have to get out of here. Get back to the ferry.
Dumet disabled it. We all agreed we'd head for the lighthouse if we can't signal for help.
I don't suppose there's any good news.
Actually,
I never thought I'd see this again. Jesus.
What is that smell? Ugh. I saw a dog out here.
Yeah, I did too. Scared the shit out of me.
You scared him off, but panicking most likely.
Oh my God. What is he doing?
He's preserving his kills.
Why?
Because they're valuable to him. They're trophies. Keepsakes. Dumas sure seems to know a lot.
Do you think maybe we're dealing with more than one person?
What do you mean?
Tending this place, the weird robots, the traps. Could it be just one man?
It's one man. One very driven, very disturbed man.
This holds.
All units, this is dispatch. Be on the lookout for a male suspect believed to be the Shoe Shine Killer. Suspect is FBI Special Agent Hector Munday. He may be armed and is highly dangerous.
Dispatch, this is Officer Martinez. I found Munday's car, requesting backup.
Officer Martinez. What's your location?
A warehouse on Park Avenue, Fulton River. Looks abandoned.
Officer Martinez, backup on its way. Hold your position.
Copy that. Shit! You seen me?
Officer Martinez, hold your position.
No! Shit! We have a situation. Dispatch, the building's on fire.
Fire department, on their way.
He's still in there. You read me? Copy. He's still in there.
Thank you.
To get to the lighthouse. She knows that. I'm worried about Erin. She's tougher than you give her credit for.
What if she's hurt?
If we go off book, we're just going to make things worse. Let's stick to the plan.
What if she can't stick to the plan?
Francis Morello.
I thought getting outside would make things better.
Did you hear that? There's something out there.
It's a forest. It could be anything.
I wonder if he's got cameras out here too. Hear that?
What?
Like whimpering. Is that?
It's okay, boy. I won't hurt you.
Aaron, holy shit, you're okay.
Aaron, I'm so glad you're okay. Give me a hand.
You're fine.
Where's Kate? Jamie, have you seen them? Do you know where they are?
We got separated in the woods. I was too scared to stop and look. I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay, Aaron. They'll get here.
I found a way inside. Come on.
Amazing. Well done, Aaron.
You're not coming with us.
What? Are you?
I heard your call with Dumet. You set this all up. You set us up to die.
Aaron, you are out of your mind. I would never. You know you can trust me.
70% of murderers kill somebody they know. Somebody who trusts them.
It's 79%. But I am not a murderer.
The last-minute trip, giving up our phones, a remote location, all part of the plan, wasn't it?
You're in shock and you're not thinking straight. I would never...
Mark, we need to tie him up until help gets here. He'll either stab us in the back or get Dumet to do it.
Erin, I would...
Quiet!
Aaron, whoa, I've worked with Charlie for a long time. He's a selfish control freak who'd fuck any of us over if he had to, but he's not a murderer.
I know what I heard.
I believe you, but maybe that's what you were supposed to hear. Look, I'll watch him. Promise.
You're both fucking mad.
Let's figure out how to get this thing working.
0600 hours, I, Officer Frank Hooper, discovered that one or multiple individuals had gained unauthorized access to the evidence room at 1612 West State Street. Among the missing items were assets recovered from the apartment of former FBI agent Hector Munday, including books, clothes, notes, surgical tools, and dental equipment. We are currently running with the theory that this was the direct result of souvenir hunters looking for a piece of memorabilia from the case. End of report.
I never said any of that shit.
I'm certainly grateful to you, Mr. Dumas. I want my team dead. I'll get them this weekend. Let's do it.
I'm such an idiot. I wanted this to work so much, I just accepted everything he said.
It's been edited. I'm such an idiot. Jesus, I'm a sound tech and I fell for it.
You're in shock. All of us are. Don't beat yourself up.
So, Erin?
I'm sorry, Charlie.
Hector Waylon Munday. Like there may be another boat on the island. Thank you.
son of a bitch.
Give me a dog any day.
What the hell was that? You all right?
Yeah, just a stupid cat. No way. Don't look down. Don't look down. Don't look down. Tampering with this seal is a federal offense.
That smell.
Jesus. Oh. There you are. I wasn't expecting you. Are you early for a change?
This.
You're a selfish monster. Always have been.
Hey. Hey! Who are you?
Always right for your favorite page. Predictable little shit. I know you.
You see Mark?
He's all right. He's trying to get that bloody light going.
Mark? Please tell me you can hear me. Mark? I thought I lost you.
I can see them, all of you!
He killed them.
No talking! I said, hands where I can see them!
Thank God you're here. You have to help us.
Until I know what's happening here, no one moves.
Behind you! The boat!
Seriously, lady?
Let's go!
This way. This should work.
Oh, it's not working. Starter cord. There. Work, damn it!
Hey, Connie. Good to see you, boy. Come on.
Come on. Just work. Go!
Did it.
Barely. I'll take it.
We have to call the police.
Aim for the lights.
You know, I've just had a great idea for series two.
All that's missing is a big final twist. Good luck finding a host for that bullshit. I'm out.
I'm just glad I'm in 1P.
Hang on!
No, no, please!
Yeah!
that song doesn't put a smile on your face, I don't know what will. We have a nonstop block of your favorite classic rock after this break.
No damn commercials. Oh. Oh, shoot.
Shit!
And I looked up, and there they were just in the middle of the flipping road. Waving their hands and arms like a bunch of crazies.
Where are you coming in from?
Fort Wayne. Been driving since 3 a.m.
Early start.
Well, I was trying to get into the port by 8. Probably not going to make that now, am I?
I'd say likely not.
You know what? I think I'm going to see about that studio in Brooklyn. See if I can make it work. After this, starting over feels like a good idea.
Yeah. Just promise me you'll tell me how it goes.
Only if you promise to keep giving me unsolicited advice.
Count on it.
Hey. You okay?
Yeah. I think so. I feel like I don't have much left to be scared of anymore.
Right. No shit.
Need a smoke, buddy?
Actually, you know what? I'm trying to quit.
Here. All good things must come to an end, but how good was the end for our crew? Hats off for keeping all of them alive. That's so rewarding for you. Has the experience changed them? Kate had a secret. She was traumatized by something that happened a long time ago. But she faced the thing she was most afraid of in the whole world and survived. Jamie learned that she had to trust other people and work with them. Mark had to stop waiting for people to tell him what to do. He had to make his own way in the world. Erin showed everyone that though she might be easily spooked, she found immense courage when she needed it the most. And Charlie finally understood that leadership is more than ordering the team around. He had to treat them as equals and let them take the lead when the time was right. I'll tackle the paperwork in the morning. Can you find your own way out? It was, as always, enlightening. I have no doubt we'll meet again in the future. Farewell.
The chain of events are still unclear at this point in time. What we can confirm is that a little after 7:30, a truck driver was flagged down to render aid. The police were called and quickly arrived on scene. The injured are part of a film crew, Lonnet Entertainment, the team behind the Architects of Murder docuseries.
Fuck, man.
It seems
I
as
like
though
that show.
They got a little too close to their subject material. Thankfully for them, the nightmare is finally over.
Holy shit. Remember how my video went viral?
How could we forget? You bring it up every chance you get.
Just listen to this. I got enough views to win a competition.
What did you win?
An all-expense pay trip to an island resort for five.
Now I'm interested.
Yeah, Mr. Dumet says they're gonna send a limo and everything. This is gonna be so much fun.